Let's discuss the solution to our cache summary quiz, part 1. We have a 256-byte cache with 32 byte lines and two-way set associative. We have a 32-bit address. We need to know which bits are tag, index, and offset. Remember to always start from the offset. Bits 0 through something are the offset. Which bit? Well, 32 bytes is 2 to the 5th bytes. So we need 5 bits to tell us which byte we have in a line. That means that we're talking about bits 0 through 4. This is 5 bits because we begin at 0. The index bits are the next bits in the order of significance, so they will begin at bit 5. The question is, how many do we need? To determine that, we need to determine how many sets do we have in this cache. The cache has 256 bytes divided by 32 bytes. This is the number of lines, and the result is 8. So we have 8 lines. It is a two-way set associative cache, so we have 8 over 2 sets. This is 4. We need 2 bits to tell us which set we have. So it's going to be bits 5 and 6. And that means that the tag bits are starting from 7 all the way to 31.